Sorry to keep you waiting. For now, the best we can do is buy you some time. Use the air carrier to get on board the Galios.
Leanne wants the impossible. Well, as they say, you're damned if you do and you're damned if you don't.
Okay,
let's get going.
How?
With that.
You think we can catch it with that?
Let's go while those fighters are keeping it busy.
I just hope we make it before the boosters ignite.
You better hurry.
I've been waiting for you! Now that I don't have to worry about Duragon or the girl.
Who's gonna pilot this thing?
I'll do it.
I can't wait to butcher all of you!
Any way you look at it, you're going to hell.
No, it's not over. It's not over yet. I haven't...
Incineration, huh? You'd better get used to it where you're going.
Let us begin, Dominique.
We will start with that accursed hospital.
Thank you.
It's you.
Hey, it's that Black Panther again. Another one of Doragon's pets? Sion?
She resembles someone who's very important to me. But she died long ago.
Come on, Sion. Let's go get Dominique. So you won't have to suffer through any of this again.
All right.
Stop it, Doragon.
With this satellite, I will provide unlimited energy to those who will follow me, and I will demonstrate what happens to those who cross me.
You're going to rule the world with the satellite?
Human beings want to be controlled. They forsake those who offer no benefit. They lord those with power. They can do nothing for themselves. Mankind's true desire is to be dominated by absolute power.
I think your sister agrees with you.
Sister? This useless puppet? You're the one who created Dominique!
I'll take you on with both arms. This is your reward for being such a nuisance!
There's no turning back now. It's time to go all out. There's no turning back now. It's time to go all out.
Come on.
That was pretty good. Not many get to see me break a sweat.
You could never understand.